Now we are headed to
Miyajima
Island. It's really famous for this giant torii gate, like floating in the water.
That's under construction.
Yeah, it's been under construction for like a year and it's still under construction. So we're still gonna go. There's supposed to be free roaming deer. We just drove about a half hour from our hotel and we're gonna take a 10 minute ferry here soon.
If you look real hard through the scaffolding, you can see it.
Yeah, I guess you can kind of see the outline there. When the tide is in, it looks like it's floating in the water.
Built in 1168.
This beach is super pretty. We just finished Itsukushima Shrine. You weren't supposed to take pictures, but I have a map I'll show a little picture of. Kind of see how big it was. So we came out on the other side and there's supposed to be a treasure vault. Looks like a shrine. Maybe a little bit more shops. So we just walked up a little hill at the end of the
residential
shrine. Little residential hill. And now we are going to Daishoin.
Yeah.
Daishoin Temple. Hey friends, how you doing? wonder what the symbols in behind the beads are. This temple's very like tactile. There's a lot of like beads and like rotating things on like the stairway coming up. Never seen a temple that had anything like this. These dragons and elephants, maybe a tiger?
Yeah. Oh, listen to those birdies. Bird buddy!
Misunderstood. You took two ropeways to get here, and then you're supposed to hike 30 minutes to the top of this mountain. But the last ropeway leaves in like 10 minutes, so it was a beautiful sightseeing adventure. The view is really pretty from up here, so I'm not mad. Nathan's just happy we don't have to walk two hours down. I don't know how much closer we can get.
We're on our way back.
We are on our way back. Hopefully do some trinket shopping.
Trinket shopping.
So the tides come in. So normally the Torii Gate would look like it's floating now, because there wouldn't be scaffolding. It's so beautiful.
They jiggle?
A little bit. This looks really good. What kind of cheese is it? Like, it's cheese and berry?
I'd imagine it's like mascarpone or something. Eggy.